Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're watching this on the replay, you know what to do. Swipe to the right on Apple. From the bottom to the top on Android. Bottom to the top on Android. If you're watching it on the replay. And if you're watching it live, welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome, everybody. We're going to have our first meetup conference call with all my subscribers on, or I should say subscribers at DarylMuhammad.net. I'm going to allow you guys to listen in, at least on my side of it. You won't hear the conference call side. All right, you won't hear the conference call side. I'm going to be giving you the number if you guys want to join. Join the meetup group. I'm going to give you the number. Let me see. Right here on a sheet of paper. Uh-oh, look like it's top of the hour. I need to go ahead and get on, I guess. All right, good evening, good evening. Welcome, everybody. Share with your friends. Share this. Good evening. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Welcome, Periscopers. All right, welcome everybody, welcome, good evening, good evening. Who do we have on the line tonight? Brother Roscoe, welcome, welcome, welcome. Who else do we have out there? All right, Eugene, glad you were able to make it. We're streaming live on Periscope. Those of you who are watching us on Periscope, go ahead and share. Go ahead and share with your friends, everybody. Good evening, good evening. Go ahead and share with your friends, everybody on Periscope. You know what to do. Hit the para dude in the corner. Share with your friends. Invite them out. We're having our first meetup conference call for everybody who signed up and subscribed to DarylMuhammad.net. Those that want to take the concepts that we've been sharing on our weekly, or I should say our weekday, Periscopes, all right? So thank you very much, you guys, for being here. We're going to get started in about a minute or so. Hey, welcome, Eugene2123. Go ahead and share this live stream with your friends. You know, hit the para dude in the corner and invite out all your friends. We just wanted to share this meetup conference call with all of our Periscopers, all right? Those of you who may not have subscribed to DarylMuhammad.net, we're working out some kinks there thanks to Eugene Alexander, brother, let us know that we ran it to, we didn't even have we changed our website, our blog website, and I didn't notice that it didn't have the subscription page on there. It didn't carry over from the old theme, so we're going to straighten that out. But we want to welcome everybody, Periscope, welcome everybody to tonight's meetup conference call. We're going to do these at least once or twice a quarter. So everybody can introduce themselves and get to know each other. So let's go ahead and get started here in the next 30 seconds. We want to give folks some more time to get on. A last-minute email went out. A last-minute email went out about, I don't know, about a half an hour or so ago. So We want to give them some time to read their email and join us for tonight's meetup group. All right, welcome everybody at Periscope. Welcome everybody at Periscope. If you want to join us on the meetup conference call, that's the number 712-432-1500, and the PIN number is 100206#. If you want to join us, introduce yourself, connect with some like-minded people. That's what it's all about here at DarylMuhammad.net. Connecting. Welcome to the call. Give us your name. What city you're from, please? All right, Mike, welcome, 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 welcome. All right, everybody at Periscope, we're going to go ahead and get started. Hit the para dude in the corner and share and share and share and share. All right, let's go ahead and get started for the sake of time. I like to keep tight, you know, meetings tight, conference calls tight, business meeting, because time is the most valuable asset we have. Everybody, welcome to tonight's conference call, the meetup conference call, the very first live event here at DarylMuhammad.net. My name is Daryl Muhammad, real estate investor, mentor, coach, trainer, entrepreneur, networker, network marketer, former stockbroker. I mean, I'm just one of you guys in pursuit, in hunt of realizing my full potential in the area of money, in the area of finance, in the area of financial empowerment. We want to welcome everybody to this first event, this first live event. I want you guys to get used to these live events. We're going to have them on a regular basis. We're shooting for 2 to 3 live events per month, 2 to 3 live events per month, even more. Some of them will be conference calls. Some of them will be webinars, all right? Some of them will be webinars. But we want you guys to look forward to being part of this community, all right? Being part of action takers, all right? Being a part of those that take action. Because as you progress, you know, through a process, through a system, then what happens is those that are not really committed, right? Not really committed will fall off along the process. And that's why it's called process, is to eliminate those for whatever reason that it's just not a good time for them, or their commitment level is not where it should be. Okay, so we're going to have these live events, brothers and sisters, 2 to 3 times a month. You should definitely keep abreast of your... Hey, good evening, Miss Yanni. Hey, if you want to join us, we're introducing ourselves at the meetup conference call. There's the number right there. Feel free to join us. We're going to introduce ourselves. We're going to get to know each other. And because it's all about networking, brothers and sisters, it's all about networking. As long as you're playing a team sport by yourself, you'll never win, right? You'll never win in any significant way if you're playing a team sport by yourself, all right? So that's what we're going to do here. These are for action takers. These are for individuals that want to definitely take charge, all right? Understand that it takes a community and understands that it takes a community. So that's what these live events are going to be geared towards. It's going to definitely include and go into more detail. Hey, Brother Vernon, go into more detail, the concepts that you hear on the Periscope, on the Money Game Periscope series. Well, alaikum salam, sir. Go ahead and hit that paradude right there in the corner, brother and sister. Hit the paradude in the corner and share, share, share. You know, one of the things that we have to understand as we kind of give us some more time to get on this conference call is we have to understand, brothers and sisters, you know, it's all about who you align yourself with. It's all about who you connect with. It's all about who you're associated with. Some of us, you know, might have grown up and I heard our grandparents say, our elders of the family down in the country in Louisiana and Texas and Oklahoma and places like that where my folks are from. I remember, you know, my mother telling me that her dad used to always, you know, want to know who is it that she's hanging out with, who is it that she's going places with, right? Because who it is that you're hanging out with says something about you, says something about you. So welcome, welcome to tonight's very first meetup conference call here at DarylMuhammad.net. And I am Daryl Muhammad, happy to be your host, happy to be your brother, happy to be one that's gonna bring us all together, brothers and sisters, so we can do some very, very powerful things in 2016. Some very powerful things in 2016. So this is the very first of many. So you definitely want to make sure you're on my email list. You subscribe to the list now. Alexander Eugene let me know that the subscription box sign up wasn't even up on the site. So God willing, we'll have that up by Monday for our live stream of the money game of next week. Here's what I need for everybody to do. I need for everybody to put their phone on mute until we get into the introduction part of tonight's meetup conference call. So if you would please put your phone on mute so we can keep the background noise to a minimum. Thank you. Thank you so very much. All right. So the format is going to be we're going to give everybody a chance to come on, tell us where you're from, what city you're from, your name and your business and website and things of that nature. All right. Because, brothers and sisters, we are in a phase now here in America, in Black America, to whereas we have to take it to the next level. We have to seek out Black-owned businesses, right? Seek out Black-owned businesses, and yes, 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 you're going to drive further. Yes, 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 you're going to pay more. Yes, 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 you're going to have to. We're going to have to struggle through the growing pains. The growing pains of entrepreneurship in our community, because no matter what level we're on, brothers and sisters, as Black people here in America, when it comes to entrepreneurship and economic development and economic empowerment, that is something that is totally foreign to us. It's as foreign to us as Spanish is to me. I don't know Spanish, so that's pretty foreign, okay? So we have to be patient, because those of us like myself who are in that space, in that space of Black America, in that space of entrepreneurship as a Black person, then I too am sufficient in some areas when it comes to entrepreneurship, not as developed as those who fathers and grandfathers were already in that space of entrepreneurship here in America, such as who? Hilton, right? Hilton. What's her name? Paris Hilton, right? She's the great-great-granddaughter of a hotel airship, right? So that's what we have to realize, brothers and sisters. We have to realize that it's going to have to take a lot from us. You know, the goal and objective has to be greater than whatever the inconvenience is. You know, we still don't have to do what our forefathers had to do to get us where we are, brothers and sisters. You and I would never be lynched. You and I would never be hung. You and I would never be cattle prong and dogs sicked on us for patronizing each other, right? We won't have our church bombed or mosque bombed or, you know, the Ku Klux Klan burning a cross in our yard or kicking our door in and taking us out and raping our wives and our daughters. So we don't have anything to, you know, it's nothing for us to drive a few miles and spend a few extra dollars and put up with some, you know, undeveloped entrepreneurship when it comes to our people. Because if you are in that space of entrepreneurship, then you and I, somebody will have to put up with our immature understanding and expression of what it takes to be a successful entrepreneur. So ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us here at Periscope, welcome, welcome, welcome. We're on live, online right now, live on a conference call, our very first meetup conference call at DarylMuhammad.net. All right, if you want to join us, feel free to join us at this number right here. All right, somebody, Candace or somebody, whoever's there, type that number in the screen and join us. If you have a business, if you're about this, like the young folks, if you're about that life, if you're about what we're talking about and what we have been talking about on the Money Game, then please join us. We welcome you. We welcome you. We welcome you. All right, and share it with your friends. All right. We don't usually do evening scopes at all, and definitely not on a weekend. So share with your friends, because now we'll be able to reach some people that we can't reach during the morning, during the week, okay? So that's what we want to do. brothers and sisters, we just need to understand these things. And definitely, without a doubt, everything we do here at DarylMuhammad.net will be a continuation of the theme that you hear live on Periscope during the week. Okay? Now, here's the thing. You know, I thought about what can we do and how can we expand past Periscope and get you all involved, because, you know, I want for you what I want for myself, right? And somebody has to take the time and energy and effort to help us out, because we just short on a lot of things, and we need somebody with patience and love to teach us this, to, as they say, drive it home and help us to understand that when it comes to social media, brothers and sisters, it's all about exchange, it's all about sharing, it's all about participating. So we wanted to come up with something, whereas, thank you, Eugene, for sharing that. We want to come up with something to whereas you all can learn and practice, right? Your muscle only gets as strong as you use them, right? It only gets as strong as the number of reps that you and I do. So if we get on these calls and we come to these live events at least 2 to 3 times a month and participate, engage, then all of us will be able to go on social media and dominate social media. And sure, here you go, Brother Harris. Get on social media and maximize it, right? And maximize it. If we're in business, if we're entrepreneurs and we have this free medium, media, M-E-D-I-A, and it's free and we're not using it, then it's fair to assume if we had money, we wouldn't spend it for advertisement, right? It may be true, it may not be true, but it's fair to assume if we won't use something that's free, the question should be asked, then why should we use something if we pay for it? Because we pay for it? Because there's money involved? Well, that should not be the case. So we have to understand the dynamics of social media and how to use it to get our message over to as many people as we can. And there's no way, there's never been an opportunity like we're living in now where we can literally reach around the world for free. Reach around the world for free. All right. So we're going to get started in our introduction. The next 3 minutes, we're waiting for some folks to come on. Brother Harris on Periscope wanted the number, so I assume he'll be joining, and some others who are there who want to join us. If you want to join us, if you're about what we're talking about and what we have been talking about and what we will continue to talk about, hashtag Black Dollars, hashtag Black Economy, hashtag Black Wealth, hashtag Black Financial Empowerment for ourselves, our family, and our community, brothers and sisters, then we want you to dial this number. Introduce yourself. And get to know us as we get to know you. You know, one thing good about the conference call, it'll log every number that comes in. So, if we have any issues, then we can always call those the numbers that appear up in the conference call system. All right. So, get ready, everybody. Get ready to unmute your phones. Not right now. Just get ready to unmute your phones. We want to hear from you. We want you to introduce yourselves, and we want you to share with us what it is that you're doing that we can possibly collaborate with you, give your information, your contact information. This is about us. This is not about Daryl Muhammad, all right? Here's one thing I want to make real quick before we open up the lines is that the key to our financial success as Black people in 2016 and beyond, brothers and sisters, the key to our financial success in 2016 and beyond as Black people is that we have to understand, but not just understand, we have to collaborate with other like-minded people. No ifs, ands, and buts about it, as long as you continue and I continue to be solopreneurs and lone rangers, then it's easy for the circumstances that surround us to take us out of the game, right? So understand, brothers and sisters, that we have to collaborate. That's why we're having this meetup group conference call, and we will continue to have these on at least a monthly basis, because new people will be coming. As you understand, the power of social media, how to leverage it, and it's about sharing. So collaborate, collaborate, collaborate. Now, you know, that's maybe a word that's not really in our vocabulary, but here's one that's very basic that has been used in our community over the years, and we've heard it. We have to unite. We have to unite. Pool our resources. That's time, energy, money, education, youth spirit, everything. We have to unite. So part of your job, part of my job, brothers and sisters, as we move throughout the earth every day, should be to try to find people with like minds. People with like minds. When you find one, get excited, get their telephone number, and build a relationship, connect with them, and keep in touch. All right? We'll cover that on a Periscope about networking, how to network, the science of networking, because please believe me, everything has a science. Somebody, whoever just came on, if that's you, Brother Harris, put your phone on mute, because I hear background noise. Put your phone on mute. Whoever's phone is not on mute, put it on mute. Okay? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let me put the number again. Those that want to join us, here's the number. Join us right now on the meetup conference call. It was brought to my attention that my subscription box is not on DarylMuhammad.net. When I moved the theme over to the new theme, it fell off, and I tried to put it on the other day. Wasn't successful. So we'll have that up by Monday. So we wanted to give you the number, so in case you also went there to look to subscribe and you didn't find the box to subscribe there. And I apologize for that. That's my fault, and I take full responsibility. So in order for you to reach your next goal financially, right, to get to the next level financially, brothers and sisters, in 2016 and beyond, just know that you have to. You don't have a choice. It'll cost you your dreams. It'll cost you your financial goals and objectives, which means, you know what costs you mean? Means that you have to bring them down. Well, maybe I don't want to be a millionaire. Maybe if I can just get a half a million. Well, no, that's too hard. That ain't working. So maybe 250,000. Before you know it, your goal will be where you are, and you won't have anything to strive for. So we're going to have to collaborate. We're going to have to unite in 2016 and beyond. That's the only way you and I are going to reach our goals without lowering our goals. All right? So that's what I had to say. So for those of you who are on the line, unmute your phone, give us your name, what city you're from, and what is it that you do that you would like for us to know about this community, the DarylMuhammad.net community. What is it that you would like us to know, the type of business you're in, share web address, share telephone numbers, tell us a little bit about yourself in 30 seconds or less. Who wants to go first? Unmute your phones. Go ahead. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much for going first. The early bird gets the worm. You can't be a scared entrepreneur or be scared and win at the money game. So thank you, Gene, for leading, because I can't say I'm always the first. All right? But that's something that we all can strive to be, number one or the first. Nothing wrong with being number one. All right, who's next? Who else is out there? Unmute your phone. Give us your name, city, and tell us how we can support you. Listen to what I asked. How we can support you. This is about support, right? Black folks have to learn how to circulate the dollar. We have to learn, see? We have to learn how to support each other. See, the Asians don't have to learn. Hispanics don't have to learn. That's natural to them. And we'll talk about why on another live stream. But for us, we have to learn what's natural all over again. So who we have out there? Good evening, good evening. All right. All right, you said, give me your name again. Derek Muhammad. Okay. So that's the web address. Is there a telephone number where we can reach you, Brother Derek? One more time. And give us that web address again, because that was pretty long. What is it? All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, brother. All right. All right. Yes, sir. You're welcome. Who else? Who else is out there? Unmute your phone. And no sisters out there? No sisters? That's different. Usually be all sisters and no brothers. Okay. Who else is out there? Anybody else? Okay, we got a sister. Hold on a second. We got a sister. Go ahead, sister. Give us your name. Okay. Salaam alaikum. Welcome. Yes, ma'am. Loud and clear. Thank you, sis. Is there a telephone number where we can reach out to you? Okay, one more time. And the web address is theharlempieman.com. All right. All right. Very good. Thank you, sister. Thank you very much. Anybody else? Anybody else? You're welcome. Anybody else? Nobody else? Unmute your phones. Unmute your phones. Give us your name, what city you're from, and how can we support you? Hey, welcome, Bliss247. Anybody else? That's it? Is that all we have? Is that all we have? All right, all right. Well, thank you very much, brothers and sisters. I appreciate you coming on tonight. Like I said, I like to keep it short and sweet. Business people don't take a long time or a lot of time to do something that doesn't require a lot of time, right? If it requires 12 hours, you should get it done in 12 hours, not 14 hours. So that's what this is about. You have to understand, we have to understand, brothers and sisters, you know, it doesn't take the masses. Well, it does take the masses to move, make a movement, you know. It takes the masses to conduct a movement or have a movement, but it only takes a few to lead the movement, right? So here's what we need to understand as black people and entrepreneurs. Here's what we need to understand. It's called a medium of exchange, right? It's called exchange. I mean, when I mention about unite and collaborate, that means you come together and you do something together. That doesn't always mean, you know, I'm going to get into business with you. We might just collaborate on an event, right? We just might share a platform together. That's collaboration, you know, because we as black people, we like to, you know, we go to meetings to get people to carry, you know, to help feed our baby, but we're not interested in help feeding nobody else's baby, right? We'll gather, have gatherings together so you can help me make money. You can work for me, under me and my organization, but we won't do that for someone else. So that has to change. We have to mature and not be like that, because that will never work. It hasn't worked and it will never work. We have to be sincere in our collaboration. We have to be sincere in our unity, right? And what I'll share with you is what I've learned in this book that I had on the screen for the Periscoper, Click by George Frazier. You can go to DarylMuhammad.net, click on reading list and get this book. Click by George Frazier, 10 Truths for Building Extraordinary Relationships. I got another one from Marv K. What's his name? Swimming with the Sharks. But anyway, him. I got one from him. And then I have another one called Networking with the Affluent. Right? And all of them say the same thing. It's the science of human nature. It's the science of psychology. It's the science of networking. You know, and that is, be sincere and be willing to give before you ask. Right? Gary Vaynerchuk has a book called Jab, Jab, Right Hook. That's the same thing. Give, 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 and then ask for a favor. That's the science of networking, right? So that's why we have this call, so you guys can come on and you can get to know each other. I'm not promoting myself, right? So this is a jab, 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 but then I'm going to come with a right hook and say, okay, boom, here's a product that I have. Boom, here's what it costs. Boom, here, you should support it. If you need it, go here, go to that website and buy it. Okay, so that's what we as black people have to understand. See, but we're always, not always, but we're too often operating from a mentality of need, of want, of me, 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 me. And that's what gets us every time. That's why we can only go so far. Hey, Ken. I'll give you a call tomorrow. Give me a call tomorrow, okay? That's why we can only go so far, because we don't understand the basic components that allows for a wholesome collaboration, a wholesome mutual exchange, which prevents us from uniting and staying connected, right? Anybody can get connected for a few minutes, but it's staying connected all the way through the process to a destination, okay? So that's what we have to understand. That's what we have to learn. So that's why, you know, people only come on platforms like this and Periscope just to promote themselves, and then as soon as they do that, they're gone, right? That's what politicians do. They show up, right? You know, they show up, and then they leave before the program's over, right? They just come, show up, say what they got to say. Vote for me. I'll do such and such. And then they leave. Right? Well, that's doesn't show a complete, sincere interest. You know, who's this fool on here? Sincere interest on in the people that you're talking to. All right? So we'll go into more of that detail. Right? This is a process. You know, we have to do it often enough until it becomes a habit. All right? That's what learning is all about. Repetition is the mother of learning, because that's the only way we can develop habits, right? And unfortunately, anything that you do repetitively becomes a habit, good or bad. So those of you who are entrepreneurs, those of you who are in business, understand, If you're going to collaborate and you're going to unite with like-minded people, then it's about you giving. It's about you helping them before you ask them to help you. And that will separate you from 99.9% of the other people, and that will have you to stand out, right? You will stand out if you do that. The other thing is, if you know somebody's going into New York, right? You say, hey, go to the Harlem Bean Man. What is it, sister, if you're still here? See, that's why you got to stay on. So if somebody says something wrong, you correct them. The Harlem, there you go, the Harlem Pie Man. See, just promote. See, what we have to understand, brothers and sisters, the way God works and the way the universe works, the way karma works or whatever you want to call it, it's the same thing. The way that it works the way that it works is, you know, you put it out there. It's based on your efforts. It's based on your actions, not what the person does with it. Right? Not what the person does with it. Hey, Bliss in New York. See, that's what we have to understand. So don't worry about what the homeless man does with your money. That's not going to stop your blessing, right? That's not going to stop your karma. That's not going to stop your reward. That's not going to stop it. See? So, project manager, RA hedge fund manager firm, you know? So that's what we're talking about. That's what you have to understand. So then that way you can release blessings and you won't interfere with that blessing coming back to you by you being negative after you've done something positive. All right? Because that's a wash. Right? You learn that math. Positive 2 plus a negative 2 is 0. Is 0. All right? So that's what we have to understand, brothers and sisters. So collaboration, unite, unity, unite. That's the only way you're going to reach any lofty financial goal in 2016 and beyond as a black person in America. All right? If you don't believe it, try it and let me know how that works for you. But I know for sure, you cannot win playing a team sport by yourself, okay? All right, so did anybody come on after the introductions that want to now introduce themselves? Is there anybody out there that did not get a chance to introduce themselves and what they do? Wa alaikum salam. Who is this? Well, welcome, 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 sister. Give us your city, where you're from, what you do, and how the people on this call can reach you. Okay, how can they reach you, sister, if they want to support you and need your services? One more time. And that tax website again is? Oh, that's a good web address. That's a good one. Yeah, brothers and sisters, if you have any tax issues, if you're getting any notices from the IRS, you know, instead of calling those numbers that you hear on those commercials, go ahead and give Sister Shirley a call. She can help you with any IRS debt that you have. Any garnishments, anything like that, okay? You have to have certain people on your team. The more you advance financially, it's just a giving. And it, to the extent that you don't have those experts on your team, it will cost you more than the cost of their expertise, all right? So reach out to Sister Shirley. Shirley, the taxexpert.com, and she gave you her number. All right, anybody else? Anybody else? Ken Lee was trying to get on. I don't know if he made it or not, but is there anybody else that want to introduce themselves before we exit this call, this meet-up conference call? I don't know if they ever had a meet-up conference call. This might be a first or one of the first. I've never heard of one. But anyway, anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Okay. All right, you heard Sister Shirley mention Black Wealth Empowerment. Black Wealth Empowerment, that is a private group. There's a private group that I've been hosting along with my co-host, the Courage Coach, Rodney Asad Muhammad, and Sister Brandy Muhammad. We have that live Google Hangout, right? It's video. It's live video. It's called Black Wealth Empowerment, all right? Black Wealth Empowerment Live. And I want to invite each and every one of you guys on this call, right? You took the first step to get on Periscope. Right, the second step to get on the list, now the third step to get on the call, right? Now here's your fourth step, right? If you want to continue in this conversation, if you want to get more involved and more engaged, then meet me tomorrow. Meet me tomorrow night. Every Sunday, we have Black Wealth Empowerment Live, where we talk about that. It's the same thing, brothers and sisters. Family, self, family, in our community. Around economic development, economic empowerment, and here's a word that everybody should look up, everybody should clear, sovereignty. Sovereignty, right? Sovereignty. We need to, our economics need to be more sovereign. Sovereign, okay? So join us, and this is how you can join us tomorrow. You go to www.hangoutbwe.com. Hangoutbwe.com. That's for the private, the exclusive Black Wealth Empowerment Live. That's an invitation only. That's an invitation only group. We have a private website. It's Black Wealth Empowerment on Facebook, and it's invitation only. It's not an open group. It's a closed group. When you click join, we will go to your profile page and see if it meets our membership quality, our membership standard. And once it does, you will be welcomed on Sunday as a new member, and that'll give you full access to network with other like-minded members there at Black Wealth Empowerment Live. All right, so go to Facebook and put in Black Wealth Empowerment, click join, go to hangoutbwe.com right now. You can register tonight for our live Google Hangout tomorrow at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. We're up to broadcast number 68, brothers and sisters, 68. That's over a year of broadcast that we've been doing just to empower you, to empower us, to empower our community in the area of financial empowerment. All right? So we are determined to be the leaders in this space in our community. But we can't lead if you're not with us in collaborating with us, uniting with us in this movement, all right? It's not a moment, it's a movement. So with that being said, brothers and sisters, go to hangoutbwe.com. If you still like what you hear, right? If you still like what you hear, then you continue to take the next step. Don't get scared. Don't say, oh, I got, they want me to buy something. If you continue to like what you hear, you continue to move forward and take another step. All right? So if there's no one else that came on late that wants to introduce himself, Brother Ken, did you get on? Ken Lee didn't get on. Okay, well, you have to catch us next time. So, brothers and sisters, go to, there you go, Hangout, BW.com. That's it, brother, Hangout, BW.com. That's right. Okay, so go there and register so you can join us tomorrow for Black Wealth Empowerment Live. It's only an hour, all right? It's only an hour, so you don't want to miss it. It's powerful. It is powerful. You can go to YouTube and put in Black Wealth Empowerment, and you will find the other 67 broadcasts. And we have some very, very powerful, powerful guests. And 26 is going to be even better. So that being said, brothers and sisters, thank you very much for your time. I know this is a weekend for a lot of us. Yes, who's that? Did somebody just come on? Unmute your phone. Are you trying to introduce yourself? Okay. All right, brothers and sisters, as always say, we'll see you at the top, not from the top, because you, your family, but most importantly, our Black community deserves your very best. All right? So until Monday, 11 a.m. Central Standard Time for the Money Game, we'll see you then. Thank you for joining us. Take care. God bless. All right, you guys. There it is. You just experienced and just eavesdropped in on our very first live event for DarylMuhammad.net. We had our first meetup conference call, and that's for our subscribers only. That's a members only event, and twice a month, if not more, we're going to have private live events where we go into more details of the nuggets and concepts on money and empowering ourselves and our community that we share every day at 11 a.m. Monday through Friday here on Periscope. All right. Now, as you might have heard, or maybe you didn't hear if you're just joining us, that the subscription box is not on my website. I thought it was. It's not. I'll get that up Monday. So by the broadcast on Monday, that'll be up. You guys can go there because that's the only way you can get on the list. And that's the only way you can join us for those private live events for subscribers only. All right. So thank you very much, you guys. We usually don't do live streams on the weekend, but we will start doing them more, even if it's just to say hi. And also go to Snapchat. Follow me at Snapchat. Daryl Muhammad there is Snapchat. And that's where you'll see a whole different side of Daryl Muhammad. All right, you guys. See you later. Take care. God bless. See you Snapchat. I'll be on there a little later on. Later.